So, this is a short video on my latest custom node transparency background remover. I recently got an update version 1.0.2.2. You can download that from here, from the ComfyUI registry, or the easiest way would be go into custom node manager and then search for transparency background remover 1.0.2 and click on install. I've already done that. So this is using the latest version. So let's test this on a single image node that I'm using pixel art. I mainly built this tool to work with pixel art, but you can use any other tool resolution, images as well. So let's test this. We got an image here where the background has been removed. Please note that this scaling is set to nearest. You can choose bilinear by cubic. And not just as well, but this one works best for pixel art, so you can bring this into any other program like Photoshop and it will be pixel perfect. Let's also test batch processing, loading images from folder from KJ nodes. Test this again, so we have the background removed here as well. You can see it's removing some parts that we don't want to be removed, so you can play around with it, but I'm going to carry on. You can play around with the tolerance, edge sensitivity, foreground bias, etc. So also did the handling has been supported here, so play around with it. There are some settings you can use for creativity. I hope you like this and see you in the next video. Goodbye.